my baby.
Central desert like nobody.
show us slow. And all they said was 6'8", he stood. And people thought the music that he made was good. They lived the DJ and Paul was his name. He came up to money, this is what he said. You and OG are gonna make some cash. Sell a million records and we're making the dash. Oh, I'm buzzing for
clubs. This is how we do it.
South Central dancing like nobody does.
This is how we do it.
To all my neighbors, you got much flavor.
This is how we do it.
I'll never come whack on an old school track.
This is how we do it.
I'm kind of buzzed, so
because. This is how we do it.
South Central dancing like nobody does.
This is how
nobody
we
does.
Do it.
Oh, it's party time.
Celebrate, it's alright. Your problems, baby, and I've got mine. Let's just spend it all by putting it together.
I feel alive. do?
Hi, my name is David Leek, class of 1983. And I'm here to say I'm enjoying this weekend. I feel so blessed to be able to enjoy my classmates, friends, family, and come out here today and have a wonderful, beautiful day.
Vince Crenshaw, class of 1983, Shaw High School, celebrating our 30th reunion here at Forest Hill Park, enjoying all the family, friends, and classmates. Wish you were here.
So I'd just like to say thank you to everyone who participated in our weekend reunion activities. It was a hard work, it was hard work for all of us, but it was a labor of love. And the thing that made us most appreciative of our effort was the tremendous response that we got back from our classmates and from the other folks that attended. And it made us feel like, and it made us realize that all of our efforts were not in vain and that they were worthwhile. And I don't think, despite all the troubles that we had and all the bumps in the road, that any of us would have traded this experience for anything in the world. So I want to thank you all. You made our 30th year reunion a memorable experience, and I can't wait to see you guys again in 5 or 10 years.
Well, I'm going to open this up. Praise the Lord. My name is Patrick Brandon. At Shaw, I was known as Hollywood, but now I'm known as Pastor Pete. And I just want to say for our 30-year reunion, it's been a blessing to be able to serve the class of 83 and to see all my wonderful classmates and to be here at our all-alumni event. I mean, it's just a blessing. So I just want to thank everybody. I just want to say I love you, Shaw High. Love you, Shaw, class of 83. See you again here next year for the all alumni, as well as everyone for the class of 83. Amen. That you're going to be here for the 35-year reunion. God bless. Peace.